check day.
Don't touch your flesh.
Yo.
Leave you stiff like a cat puffing coke and weed in a spliff. Nose broken, bleeding, drift away as they lift you on a stretch of rep. Images of organ incisions get you sick while you puke up what you chewed up. Now chew up what you threw up. Left in the morgue, food, flesh for a dog. Funeral organs, rock and roll pit, C clef on the cork. You wheeled away, now every day your flesh will peel away. Severed, decayed, maggot infest, rot, dragged and dropped in a plot, forever slayed. Slide you inside the cremation chamber, the system of erasing your existence with flames of nature. Free base and angel dust is danger, euthanasia, methods of death stranger than the sounds of a stranger. Burnt to a carcass, I watch the fire sparkle. Then I deliver your family your parcel filled with charcoal. The neurosurgeon, you're regurgitating detergent. I urge you to worship, you're on the verge of becoming a servant. There's no physical evidence you existed. When your ashes get pissed on, no one remembers a bitch, kid. I determine you'll be eaten by vermin. German cockroaches squirming through you, locusts and worms in your skin. We're living in a world gone mad, a crazy world. The world where death is a way of life. Every day we read of atrocities that numb the brain. But I believe to deny what is insane, or to try to flee from it, is to submit to it, to be at the mercy of it, when you should just study it to enjoy life. Chill with me as we descend into this world gone mad, a world of dying and killing spree. You're dead and you'll never come back. You got murdered by a scumbag, the type that doesn't realize that he's dumb bad. He's walking the streets free while you're 6 feet deep. Police close the case cause there's no trace you beat. I'll write a verse on your toe tag. You'll get suffocated with a bag over your face. You'll gag with no air ventilated. I rock a mask for the stench of rotted corpses. Does not smell like a box of chocolate. Your cadavers packaged in suitcases and travel baggage, then buried under gravel in secluded places. I got an appetite for abduction. We kidnap women, torture and brainwash them and fuck them. I'm a carnivore, my teeth are sharp, made for ripping flesh like blades to carve through body parts. We're living in a world gone mad, a crazy world. The world where death is a way of life. Every day we read of atrocities that numb the brain. But I believe to deny what is insane, or to try to flee from it, is to submit to it, to be at the mercy of it, when you should just study it to enjoy life. Chill with me as we descend into this world gone mad, a world of dying and killing spree. We're living in a world gone mad, a crazy world. The world where death is a way of life. Every day we read of atrocities that numb the brain. But I believe to deny what is insane, or to try to flee from it, is to submit to it, to be at the mercy of it, when you should just study it to enjoy life. Chill with me as we descend into this world gone mad, a world of dying and killing sprees.